Welcome to the first video of VacationQuest. Today, we're looking at the most popular warm winter destinations in the USA. If you've been thinking about packing your bags and flying off to sunnier days, then be sure to watch to the end, because we're counting down from coldest to the warmest winter destinations right now. Be sure to like this video and leave a comment. My sister-in-law said this YouTube thing isn't going anywhere. I can't tell you how much I want to prove her wrong. Anyways, let's get started. Number 10. Las Vegas, Nevada. Located in the Mojave Desert, Las Vegas has an average winter temperature of 57 degrees. The city is well known for its bright lights, casinos, and an extreme number of entertainment options. 57 degrees isn't exactly summer, but it certainly beats freezing temperatures. If you've been thinking about visiting at some point anyways, why not use the opportunity to avoid winter and go have some fun in Las Vegas at the same time? Here, you can visit the famous Las Vegas Strip and check out the many hotels, casinos, and entertainment venues. Take a tour of the Hoover Dam, check out the Bellagio Fountains and watch the water show. Visit the Mob Museum to learn about the city's history with organized crime. Take a stroll through the Red Rock Canyon National Conservation Area for some beautiful natural scenery and much more. For number 9, we have Phoenix, Arizona. This desert oasis is known for its sunny skies and warm temperatures, with an average winter temperature of around 70 degrees, besides sending selfies to people in snowy areas back home. You can visit the Desert Botanical Garden to see a wide variety of desert plants and cacti. Explore the Phoenix Zoo and see a variety of animals from around the world. Take a hike up to the top of Camelback Mountain for a panoramic view of the city. Visit the Heard Museum to learn about the culture and history of Native American tribes in the Southwest. Check out the Phoenix Art Museum to see a variety of contemporary and classical art, and much more. Number 8. San Diego, California. For a taste of the West Coast, head to San Diego. With an average winter temperature of around 65 degrees, this is the perfect place to enjoy the outdoors. If you're creating an itinerary, here's a few things you should add. Visit the world-famous San Diego Zoo. Take a walk along the San Diego Bay to see the city skyline and the USS Midway Museum to learn about naval history and see aircraft carrier exhibits. Then, explore the Balboa Park, home to a variety of museums, gardens, and cultural attractions. And while 64 degrees might be too cold for swimming, you can still enjoy long walks on the beach or enjoy in some of the activities happening there year-round. Number 7. Los Angeles, California. Located in Southern California, Los Angeles is the second largest city in the United States and known for its diverse culture, entertainment industry, and iconic landmarks. Thanks to winter temperatures hovering around 66 degrees all winter, it's an ideal choice for a warm winter vacation. Here are some of the most attractive activities. You could visit the Griffith Observatory and have fun stargazing with their powerful telescopes. You should definitely head over to the Hollywood Walk of Fame next. Then check out the Getty Center to see a variety of art, gardens, and architecture. Visit Universal Studios Hollywood and experience the thrill of a theme park and movie studio combined. Or just head to the beach and enjoy surfing, swimming, and sunbathing. Although you might want to wait to see what our top 3 picks are when it comes to swimming in winter. Number 6. Houston, Texas. Houston is the largest city in the state and known for its diverse population, energy industry, and cultural attractions such as the Houston Space Center and the Museum of Fine Arts. Winter temperatures average at 66 degrees in the winter, and for things to do in Houston, here's the list. You can check out the Houston Zoo to see a variety of animals from around the world. Then explore the Museum of Fine Arts to see a variety of art collections, or go to the Mental Collection to see modern and contemporary art pieces. In any case, take a stroll through the Houston Arboretum and Nature Center if you haven't had enough at the zoo. We're halfway through the list, and number 5 is Miami, Florida. With average temperatures hovering around 75 degrees in the winter, this is the first location in this video where you won't be needing a jacket. You can soak up the sun on the beach or check out the vibrant nightlife. There are so many things to do in Miami. When it's 75 degrees outside, you can pack a towel and some shorts to the beach. You can go swimming, sunbathing, and enjoy water sports. That said, swimming would still be much more comfortable in our top three locations. But if you're going to Miami, consider taking a walk through the Miami Beach Art Deco District and enjoy the colorful art, or see the Wynwood Walls, a collection of murals and street art. You should also visit the Vizcaya Museum to see a beautiful mansion and gardens. The Miami Seaquarium is also a fun place, where you can see many different types of marine animals close up. Number 4. Key West, Florida. If you're looking for a more laid-back vacation, then head to Key West. This tropical paradise is known for its crystal-clear waters and laid-back atmosphere, with an average winter temperature of around 77 degrees. Here, you have to visit the Ernest Hemingway Home and Museum to see where the famous author spent his time. Then take a walk along the Key West Lighthouse and see the beautiful views of the city and the ocean. This is a great opportunity to snap a few photos. At 77 degrees, the beach is almost a must. But if that doesn't pique your interest, then head over to the Key West Butterfly and Nature Conservatory to see a variety of butterflies and exotic plants. Alternatively, you can explore the Key West Aquarium to see marine animals in action. Hey, I hope you've enjoyed watching this video so far. If you did, please like this video and consider subscribing. It would mean so much. Anyways, let me put on my overly excited radio voice back on and finish the countdown. And now, for the top three warmest destinations, we're flying off 2,000 miles into the Pacific Ocean. Yes, I'm talking about Hawaii, exactly where I want to retire one day. Now, I know Hawaii has been over-exaggerated in movies, and the real-life Hawaii isn't perfect. But you have to admit, some of these beaches are just too beautiful to ignore. Let's take on the top three warmest winter destinations now. Number 3. Honolulu, Hawaii. With average winter temperatures around 78 degrees, Honolulu isn't just a warm winter destination. This is summer all year round. Honolulu is the capital and largest city in Hawaii, and it's located on the island of Oahu. It is known for its beautiful beaches, Polynesian culture, and iconic landmarks such as Diamond Head and the USS Arizona Memorial. Once you're done counting all the celebrities you can find here, you can start really exploring. Visit the USS Arizona Memorial to learn about the history of the attack on Pearl Harbor. Take a walk along Waikiki Beach and enjoy the many activities available, such as swimming, sunbathing, and water sports. Check out the Bishop Museum to learn about the culture and history of Hawaii. Visit the Honolulu Museum of Art to see a variety of collections from around the world. Also, consider taking a hike up to the top of Diamond Head for a panoramic view of the city. Number 2. Hilo, Hawaii. Located on the actual Hawaiian island, Hilo is the largest city here, and the average winter temperatures hover around 79 degrees. It's best known for its beautiful rainforests, waterfalls, and botanical gardens. Obviously, there's more to see in Hawaii than yellow sand beaches and blue waters. If you're planning an itinerary, here's what you can consider. Visit the Hawaii Tropical Botanical Garden to see a variety of exotic plants. Take a walk along the Hilo Bayfront and see the beautiful views of the ocean. Check out the Pacific Tsunami Museum to learn about the history of tsunamis in Hawaii. Visit the Imbolo Astronomy Center to learn about Hawaiian culture and the stars. Explore the Panaua Rainforest Zoo to see a variety of animals and plants, and much more. And for the winner of this video, number 1 is Kailua, Hawaii. Just like Honolulu, Kailua is located on the island of Oahu. Its winter temperatures average around 80 degrees, often reaching as high as 85. That makes it the warmest winter destination on our list. Kailua is a fantastic coast town, known for its beautiful sandy beaches, as well as recreational opportunities. For starters, head to Kailua Beach to swim, relax, or enjoy some of the many sports activities. Then take a walk through the Lanikai pillboxes and see the never-ending blue pearl ocean views. Or visit the Beodoin Temple to see an interesting temple and gardens. Check out the Kailua Farmers Market to try a variety of local products and produce. Explore the Puʻovulu Haida State Monument to learn about Hawaiian history and culture, and so much more. Now it's your turn. Where would you go for a 14-day warm winter escape if you had all expenses paid right now? Comment your choice below, and please leave a like. It means more than you know. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video of Vacation Quest. Until next time. Never get old.